calculator in age. So here we go. So all you have to do is put your age in it. Well, first you have to put your shoe size in it. My shoe size is 9. Mine is the day you were born in, the year you were born in. Plus the day you are in now. And then you could, yeah, that is my age.